this chapter, we will learn about the various tools. Saw. S for saw. A saw is a tool that uses a hard blade with an abrasive edge to cut through softer materials. Plier. P for plier. Pliers are hand tools with two hind arms and serrated jaws used to hold objects firmly. Hammer. H for hammer. A hammer is a hand tool with a heavy rigid head and a handle meant to deliver an impact to an object. Knife. K for knife. A knife has a pointed blade with a sharp edge and a handle and is used as a cutting instrument. Chisel. C for chisel. Chisel is a tool with a characteristically shaped cutting edge blade for carving or cutting a hard material such as wood, stone or metal. Wrench. W for wrench. A wrench is a hand tool that is used to provide grip to hold or twist a nut or bolt. Pincer. P for pincer. A pincer is a hand tool used in many situations where a mechanical advantage is required to pinch, cut, or pull an object. Screwdriver. S for screwdriver. A screwdriver is a tool for the tightening of screws. Axe. A for axe. Axe is a tool for felling trees or chopping wood, etc. Spade. S for spade. A spade is a tool designed primarily for the purpose of digging or removing earth.